when I'm changing tires and I pull an old tire off and take an old bearing off, I'll wire brush the shaft. I'll hit it with some WD-40 or some grease, and then I'll pop the tire on.